For decades now, countries have made it their goal to explore outer space. There have been numerous manned and unmanned missions to space over the years. But have you wondered how so many countries have managed to explore the space peacefully? It is because of the International Space Treaty. This treaty lays the rules and guidelines that all countries have to abide by when exploring space. Basically, the International Space Treaty is the constitution of outer space. The treaty clearly states that countries are free to explore space for scientific purposes. However, no country can place weapons of mass destruction in space. Also, no country can claim sovereignty over the moon or any celestial body in space. The treaty has undoubtedly laid the ideal groundwork for peace exploration of space. It is up to international governments to continue upholding the treaty and exploring space responsibly.